guys, in the previous video we have seen some of the informations regarded to the Google Classroom. Today we can see how to create an assignment. So now let's start how to create an assignment. So for that you just click the create button. Here you have an option set to be assignment. You just click over that assignment. On clicking that assignment, you will be getting a new window. There you can see title for the assignment, instructions, and add button. There you can add Google Drive documents, link to any of the websites, files which you are wishing to attach for reference, and also YouTube videos. And also here you can create documents in order to make the students to enter their answers in the documents, or else you can create slides, sheets, drawings or forms. So here I am going to give a new assignment to a student. I am going to give a slide this, explain in detail about Tower of Hanoi. Okay, so here I can provide instructions in this instruction area. So here I have taken some instructions, so that I am going to give that particular instructions here. So you can paste it here. So it's optional. So here you can add, I am going to add a link to a Wikipedia note. The student can refer the Wikipedia note and they can write the assignment. And also here the students can either create a document and they can upload the document as assignment. But here what I am going to do is I am going to create a document for them, and they have to submit their answers only in this document. So here you can see a new untitled document has been created. So here I am going to give the title as what I have given here. Okay, so explain in detail about Tower of Hanoi. I am giving the title here. And here, in order to find who are going to share the documents and so I am giving the details here. I am giving the detail as register number and name. The student has to enter their register number and they have to provide their name. And also I am giving the same instructions here. So here you can take the questions, explain in detail about Hanoi, about the Tower of Hanoi. And here I am going to give the instructions. Either you can provide a subtitle instructions, and below that you can provide it. Okay, so here it's over, and what we can do is we can just close it. So here you can see it. So here under the document you will be having three options, that is a student can view the file, student can edit the file, or each student can make a copy of it and they can submit the file. So here I am going to give this permission, make a copy for each student, so that each student, those who are in the class, can give their answers in this document. Okay, so here we can provide other informations here. So here I am going to give mark for this particular Tower of Hanoi assignment to be 10, and here we can provide the due date. So today is 6, so I am going to give the date as due date as 7, and I am going to give the time. So then under which topic this particular assignment has to be appeared. So I am giving the topic as e-assignment. e-assignment. Okay. Next, we have to can create rules, or we can create the rubrics here. So I am going to create the rubrics for 10 marks. That is, I am going to divide the sections. So which section will be carrying how much mark? So first we can provide us explanation. For explanations, I am going to give 3 marks. So you can add more categories here by clicking this plus symbol. So next, explanations, then diagram. For diagram, I am going to give again 3 marks. So total 6 has been given. Then algorithm, comma, flow chart, comma, pseudocode. For these 3, I am going to give 4 marks. Okay, so now I have created the rules, that is distribution of marks. For algorithm, flowchart and pseudocode, it carries 4 marks. For diagram, it is 3 marks. And for explanation, it is 3 marks, total 10 marks. So here you can save it. So here you can see rubrics under 3 criteria, it is 10 points. Okay. So then what we can do is we can assign it to the student. So you can click the assign button so that this particular assignment will be assigned to the student. So here you can see assignment has been assigned to the student. Assignment has been created. Once you click here, you can see the information. That is the link which you are given for their reference, the Google document which you have created for them to enter the assignment. And here, so totally only one student has been enrolled in the class, so the assignment is assigned to that single student. Thank you.